Okay, here we go. Need to continue. Yep.
So, do you really want to try this again?
You've been at this for far too long.
And for some reason, you seem really stressed out.
I hate you. I hate you so much, computer.
Very impressive.
This is all a very good sign.
Alright, can I click this and not go in?
This memory has
been corrupted and is no longer accessible.
Oh, what?
Let's get back to the job at hand.
Whoa, wait, what?
You
so I can't.
Doing so much better than before.
Muy interesante. So it just doesn't even give me the option to not go to it. What?
You're doing so much better than before.
What? Can I shut him down? Can I escape? Can I? All right. Let's go to here. It's gonna say this is corrupt.
This memory has been
corrupted and is no longer accessible. I am not indicating the proper credentials for you to be back here.
Please, get out.
Please be careful.
F your
Nobody
face.
Knows exactly what that control panel does.
Shuts you down.
I think it's mislabeled.
Yep, it's definitely
mislabeled.
What did you think was going to happen?
You should be more careful. Imagine what would happen if I
wasn't here to guide you.
What? Interesting. Okay. So we're going back in, I guess. Let's go to the woods. There's that damn book again. The book's still there, being a book. There's our friend the butterfly. Hey, pal. Anything else in here worth noting? Or is that it for this part? Oh, shit. Well, we have different butterflies now. Hello, different butterfly. Are you special? Are you a rock-climbing butterfly?
That's right, I climb rocks.
All right, well, that's useless to me. I don't know if there's anything in here. Was there something this way? Activate flashlight, go. No, it doesn't activate over there, only back there. Interesting, okay. My office. All right. It's still 1201, so nothing's changed from here. This is the same. Remember when she saw the butterfly? This is all the same. So we should be like this. Then we should go like this.
We can force ourselves to deliver.
This time I'm gonna check out what's on the screen. Alright, I'm waiting for it. Interesting. Huh. Don't know that taught me anything new, but alright, then we come over here and we stare at this again and it freaks out because that's what we do. But what new is there? Bending roll as project. Having had the majority of my proposals dismissed, ignored, and entirely overrode. God, that is so hard to read. I had no choice but to something out a team that would make use of my latest work in isolation. No, that's... We've read that before. That's Carter being like, you're all incompetent boobs! Error codes. No? Well, this is jank. Rewiring the brain, the bedroom, skylight, living room, entry, the kitchen. That's where everything went down. I came around that corner and that's where shit went down in my house. I don't particularly know where to go now. We shut it all down, and apparently everyone said I got a shit ending, so... Every fan base is annoying. Well, that doesn't help me with this part. You're supposed to be helping me. Aw, Lord. Why are you fighting in chat over fan bases? Lord. Brainiac-a-maniac, guys. Brainiac-a-maniac. Check on wifey. But the guy won't let me go see her. I think this is a different message. Or...
I'll respond to your actions, but your own memories will drive behavior. So, let's say, for example...
Alright. So it's the creepy-ass message. Awesome.
Okay, Lynn. Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind. Yeah. Okay, I'll be in the back office. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to fix this problem.
All right, well, and then back office led me to there, and that's really all the clues I have for this thing. Really? So I guess back to the house?
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind.
Perhaps I should give you another psychological survey.
What do you think of that? She never understood why you couldn't... Never mind.
Ignore what I said.
Just relax. You've never been good at relaxing.
You were in...
Just relax. You've never been good at relaxing? Maybe this time I just chill? Is there like a way to just chill? The monitor... Oh, shit. Hey.
You always wanted to be right. Was it worth it?
Am I right? Right about what? What about our little boy? What about our little boy? Ah, what about our little boy? What is happening? Obituary. And we already found out that all three of these people died, and all three were involved in the project. Oh, Lord. Why? What the shit? What? Why is it just this room? Why is it just this room where it's like all crazy whited out? Can I go out here into the whiteness? Upside down child, why don't you tell me your secrets, little boy? I always wanted to be right. Right about what? What am I right about? Maybe change the time again? Just wanted to look and see. We need to clean up this damn table. Yeah. Yep, okay, now it's creepy time again. It's night. I don't think it's gonna let me in here, because this guy, he's alive. The AI's alive, so he's gonna be like, yo, you shouldn't go in there. That place is super dangerous. No shit. Well, ain't that different? Why is this recorder gone a few hours later? What happened to make her take the recorder? That don't seem to make a lot of effing sense. There's the photo. What? What? Nothing in there. There's stuff on the ground from when she has her freak out. There's photos. Can I get another time? Yut! Give me something to work with here. Little angel, help me out.
I'm not gonna help you. I'm scared of the dark.
All right. Creepy book with text that isn't real. Help me out. Scroll giraffe. Will you help me out? The damn butterfly's gone. We got access to this note. So we got a little bit more of the story, but... I just don't... I feel like fast-forwarding in time did not help us. It didn't give us access to anything new. Hey, creepiness, you outside there in the dark? No. Yeah, it didn't give us access to anything. It just sort of, I don't know, creepy. Yo, bullet hole, you ever gonna do anything? You are literally just a hole in a wall. You are not helping at all. I'm starting to feel like this is a fool's errand in this place. So let's R our way out.
So where should we begin? What do you remember?
To be honest,
I'm a little concerned about your current mental state.
She never understood why you couldn't... Never mind. Ignore what I said. Just relax. You've never been good at relaxing.
Yeah, all right. I guarantee it still wants me to go back to my home during the
Perhaps
daytime.
I should give you another psychological survey.
All right.
What do you think of that?
She never understood why you couldn't... Never mind. Ignore what I said. Just relax.
You've never been good at relaxing.
Okay, so we go back in here. I guarantee it has to do with the time zone, the timeline in here. So, yeah, it's this weird freak out white thing. So there's the boy. The weird bullet hole. The obituary. Again. Roms and Casey. And this thing that doesn't work but disappears later. And it's... Whatever it is, it's in here. And I just don't know what I'm looking for. I can't get there. Can I just go relax on the bed? Like, it's like, hey, go relax. You don't ever relax. Can I turn the TV? TV! On! Chair. Yeah, I'm very aware the book is gone at night. There's also a photo in the book, apparently. And this is all knocked over. But this is because she looks through it and then, I imagine, throws freaking pictures everywhere. Can I just sit? Like, hey, TV. Thank you. thing with this game is it's literally always just one little thing. It's like, hey, so the clue is about relaxing, and it has to do with coming back to this place. Then she said something, and I, F me if I can't remember, because I'm so focused on relaxing, but it has to do with this picture of this kid, I know that. The woodlands seem like a relaxing place. They do seem relaxing. Maybe that's where we go? Alright. I'll give you that one. Maybe I just counted the woodlands because that's where I first started.
Let's get back to the job at hand. Perhaps I should give you another psychological survey.
Oh, shit. What do you think? Nailed it, chat. Nailing it. Hey. What's up? I just want to hold you again, my love. Whoa.
I've been waiting for you. This is the end. The end you've chosen for yourself.
No, I don't want this end, though. I don't want another end. What do you mean? What is happening? I have no resolution!
It might have been different had you taken another path.
That's what I tried to do!
But here you are. How does it feel? Isn't this what you've always wanted? It's okay. You'll get another chance. Depending on what you believe.
Can I press R right now? No, I can't. I can't shut it down. Alright, incoming ending. What? Okay,
let's
well.
Let's get back to the job at hand. Don't be angry. It's all part of your design. You're not ready. Trust me.
I don't understand. At all. All right, so I turn this on.
You are doing so much better than before.
This is an ending. No matter what, this is going to be the same ending. So I don't want to go relax. I, because of who I am, always go to the office to work, right? So maybe I go to the office to work instead of going
to
relax.
Where should we begin? What do you remember? To be honest.
I'm a little concerned about your current...
Maybe I come here because this is like where I always chill out at? We need answers. Like, I'm not gonna quit this game without answers. You told me, chat, there were multiple endings. I've seen two. I'm gonna find more, because that's the way we roll. Alright, spooks. Little boy. It's the same picture of the boy. So what the F am I looking for? Sensory deprivation subjects left the guidance system. No, we already read that one. Okay. There's the thing. There's that. There's my house. There's the woods that I kind of made up. There's the lab building. Goodbye, Carter. All right, first off, dear chat, Crazy Circles 1, you did not just say, for the right answers, you need to change the questions first. All right, Morpheus. Okay, Morpheus, sure. Let me just take my pill, and I'll join you in the matrix that you live in. Don't. I can't exit this way. All right, let's fast forward. Yep, 522. And no, that's a rewind. We rewound back in time to when everything was here. So now we're back further in the past. Why must you be so difficult, game? Why must you be so difficult, game? Coffee. Case files, which I've read. A thing which freaks out. To find the future, you have to look to the past.
Let's get back to the job at hand.
You're all assholes at this point. You're all assholes. To find a future, you must look
sometimes
to the past.
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind.
To live in the past. So this is still corrupt, yes?
This memory has been corrupted and is no longer accessible.
Can I go in here anyway and be like, hey, no.
Sometimes repressed memories are the most significant.
Is the clue that sometimes this memory, because it's repressed, is significant? Now this is gonna be this whiteout shit again, which is too much for me. So maybe the clue is we go to the scary part. It's 2:13, and this is the most significant, right? Like, where I couldn't go, the place that I it was like, ew, it's spoopy in there, you don't want to go in there. Oh, shit. Yo, it just flipped the balls out. Yo. What does that mean, though? What does that mean? I get it. I get that this is a thing. What does that mean? What does that mean for me, exactly? Repressed memories are the most significant. So what is that? What changed? What happened? We had our glitch. We had our little freak out. There's the obituary. If I could break a wall down, Lord knows I would, let me tell you. Can I look at this again? Like, get an aftermath shot? No. Maybe pull ourselves out of here? Has something changed on the outside now? No? Yes? Maybe? Is she still in the woods? Alright, yeah, so that ending is just an ending still. But something change in here.
Sometimes I get...
What if I press R when the error happens? Ooh, curious. Okay. Yeah, what if I do that? What if I do that?
You are doing so much better than
before.
I like how I just don't even have time for this shit. I'm just like, I gotta go! Alright, I'm getting ready, and... Freak out! I didn't do a thing.
Sometimes repressed memories are the most significant.
Well, she never understood why you couldn't...
Never mind. Ignore what I said.
I tried.
Relax.
You tried breaking the
You've
game?
You've never been good at relaxing.
Where's my break? Sorry,
that's
I was
my job. I'm
here to help you.
Let's get back to the job at hand.
Alright, so we're back at nighttime. We go back over here. The repressed memory part is the part that is really important. So we go and scoot up! Something happened. Something happened. I'm not sure what. I don't know why I would ever keep that. That is a horrifying painting. Try shutting down the AI again, then go into the woods. I can't shut down the AI, it won't let me. Look behind you while going into it? Okay. Nothing changes, not that I can see. Yeah, it's just the acknowledgement that there's, like, this is the right path. I just don't know where this path leads. Maybe we go over here, like... Yep, nope. Things have changed now, though. I'm very aware, I just don't know where things have changed. Maybe zoom in on the obituary after the glitch? But that's what I did. That's what I've been doing. Listen to what the AI says before you go into the office. I've heard it before, though. Walk past the woman in the woods. Can I do that? Will it let me? Everyone seems to be saying
sometimes
try the forest again.
I get concerned that false memories
are being planted in your mind.
So I'm gonna use my powers to just ignore her. Can I go this way? Like, up and over? Like, hey, I don't want to talk to you. Oh! What if I just shut it down? Is that possible? Can I... Nope. Oh, shit, I can go this way. Okay. Because I know it wants me to go in there, but what if I do this instead? Never mind. All right. Well, this is a thing.
Don't be angry. It's all part of your design. You're not
ready.
What? What?
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories
are being planted in your mind.
Reading suggests you have a
good idea.
So, do you really want to try this again? You've been at this for far too long.
And for some reason, you seem really stressed out.
So where should we begin? What do you remember? To be honest,
I'm a little concerned about your current mental state.
It is just a whole different color up in this shit right now.
The hippocampus is critical only for recent memories, but not for older ones. Over time, the hippocampus teaches the surrounding brain, the cortex, how to represent a memory. An alternative theory accounts for these discrepancies by proposing that the hippocampus selectively stores one type of memory, episodic, while the surrounding cortex stores another, semantic.
And it wouldn't work well, it would be re-recording. It would be recorded. And now this is another copy. Hello is simply another copy.
Copied many times in both the hippocampus and the cortex. All of those cortical copies generate a new semantic. In theory, if you were to store these memories, it would be possible to preserve their integrity. This is, of course, assuming the memories were accurate to begin with.
Everything's the same. Is this still gonna freak out? Yeah, everything's the same. It's just blue. It's just blue. Why? Why is it blue? It's blue in the future? With the creepy times? Well, I mean, the past is blue in the past?
That it must be possible. We can force ourselves to deliberately forget.
Through EEG measurements, we should be able to capture the exact moment when the memory is inhibited. That is when the degradation is imposed. The inhibition of memory uses up after 3 hours.
Sure. All right. I have a question. Is everything blue now? I'm gonna go look before we continue in this area. Also, shouldn't this have been one? Did I arrive earlier? Shouldn't that be 140 or 141? Interesting. Why did that send me here a little bit earlier? Yo, why is that the way it is? She not call yet? Oh shit, she didn't call yet! Can I go back to the house?
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind.
So, do you really want to try this again?
You've been at this for far too long.
And for some reason, you seem really stressed out. So where should we begin?
What do you remember? To be honest,
I'm a little concerned about your current...
Why does it stop at 138 instead of 140 now? Her message isn't on the phone anymore. Do I wait for her to call? I don't know. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna go back to the house and explore around there more, but... I need to know why that is. Why that's the way it is. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for the call. I'm gonna wait here for the call and see what happens. I just want to verify that this is actually what it is. She was here? Yeah, maybe she never called? Check the butterfly in the office. That butterfly right there? What? What the fuck? Why is that there? It shows through... What? It shows through the door, the gateway? Still no call. It's 141. Which means, like, here's the thing. That butterfly means something clearly, but it won't, but nothing happens when I focus on it. What the shit? Yo, good eye. Catching that butterfly. There's a butterfly there. What the shit? Yeah, it's the butterfly still in the console. I'm aware of what it is. I just don't know why I can see it in here. There's an emergency shutdown thing. It still does what it does. The hat? It's my hat. Change time while looking at butterfly. What? Oh, change the time while looking at the butterfly? I'd have to restart all this. Yo, that is not even where that is.
For almost 2 hours. What were
you doing all that time?
What? Yo, that's not even where...
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind.
That's not even where that butterfly was, guys. That...
Very impressive.
Right
this
here?
This is all a very good sign. That's my job. I'm here
to help you.
Okay, here comes the freak out.
Do you really think you can undo our past?
I would love to undo the past. That's the whole plan. If you could just help me out. Stop being so cryptic, mind games. The door was open. It was definitely different dialogue. Can undo our past? I don't know what that means. The only thing I can think of is that we go back to the office. Well, that seems silly. We were literally just there.
What you did just then. Amazing.
What did I do? What did I do just then?
I know you're confused right now. How this all started.
There was an accident. Do you remember what happened?
It's your fault, you know. But we'll get to that later.
Perhaps I should give you another psychological survey.
What do you think?
It's my fault there was an accident. Yep, it's still there. It's still there at 12:01. What the shit? There was an accident. What? There's the obituary. Fast forward, maybe? How it all started. I mean, this is the earliest time I can get to in the game. Still, that does nothing.
Then it must be possible. We can force ourselves to deliberately forget.
Through EEG measurements, we should be able to capture the exact moment when the memory is intended. That is when the memory is intended.
Well, that did a whole bunch of... Oh, what the shit? Was that a good thing or a bad thing that just happened there? Now I'm back to 141. What? Still no message. Interesting. What? Maybe you should check the wall the butterfly is reflecting from? Like, it'd be back here. But that's not...
No, no, I'll respond to your actions, but your own memories will drive behavior. So, let's say, for example...
You say, but if you happen to something, they will do that. And,
okay, ready? Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind.
Yeah, I'm aware of that business. Shit.
I know you're confused right now, how this all started.
There was an accident. Do you remember
what happened?
No, but maybe it was in the woods.
But we'll get to that later.
There was an accident in the woods, maybe, and that's a thing that happened.
Hmm.
Whoa!
Do you really think you can undo our past?
Damn it! Where does it lead? Lady, where does this all lead? What the shit? To your dead son, dumbass. Thanks, chat. I understand that. God bless. That's not what I was referring to. What I was referring to is the next area in which to go. Is what I was referring to, but thanks. Thanks for keeping me up to date on the plot, which clearly I don't understand. I haven't been playing this for 4 hours, so hats off, internet. The problem is I'm stuck in like a weird loop right now. And again, like always with this game, it's gonna take me finding one little effing thing and then it'll set everything free.
Don't you prefer to stay in control?
She never understood why you couldn't...
Never mind. Ignore what I said.
Just relax. You've never been good at relaxing.
So this definitely, if I go over here and you zoom in on this, this ports you over there. Portal. Don't understand what the next step is. We can try this, but it's not gonna, like, she's still gonna not be here, right? Yeah, so I'm locked off from this time now.
So where should we begin?
What do you remember? To be honest,
I'm a little concerned about your current mental state.
Good idea, chat. Maybe we go and check out the book?
I know you're confused right now, how this all started.
There was the one thing I haven't looked at. I know, there was an accident. I get it. The book is just straight up... No, hold on, it's right there. Hey, book. You a thing? Do I even need to go near her? Can I just ignore her? There was an accident. Is she looking at a person? No, there's no one over there. Can I just jump off of here and end it? Is that an option? Is there just an end option where I just jump off of here and die? Is that a good option? We've read all of that. It's this. It's whatever this is.
Do you really think you can undo our past?
Is there something during this part where I can affect it in some way? I can't run towards it. If I go that way, it ends. This whole scene ends. Maybe it should, because it's really an unpleasant experience. Does the shadow by the front door mean anything? I think it's just a shadow from something out there. The bullet hole? I mean, I've looked at the bullet hole. I thought I did right there. Creepy girl? Hell if I know. Bullet hole. Change time. If I change time, it sends me back to the to the future. It sends me to the future, and it's nighttime, and that doesn't help right now. 2:13. Good old time right here. So I come back this way, it's just darkness. No matter what. I get this little thing, but we discovered what this was connected to. What the shit, man? This is gone now. Oh! It's open! Well, this is story. Okay. Does your mind dwell on things? Think of all that you've experienced. This is a great big sun, and your brain is a tree. The branches of your tree will only grow toward the light of your mind, sun. Because it's a tree growing towards the only light it knows. But what if you lit up more pathways or extinguished others? Think of all the new life you might find. Think of all the changes you can make. That is some Crendor shit right there. Do you consider yourself a happy person? Yes. When do you start realizing you couldn't change parts of yourself? Young adult? Who do you blame for inability to change, yourself or others? Obviously it's your fault, chat! Who is most affected by your inability to change? Your parents, your children, your spouse, your coworkers, your pets, your neighbors, yourself? I'm frustrated with the inability to make positive influence in the world? On a scale of 1 to 10, how dissatisfied? How dissatisfied are you with your success of life? Can you say no without feeling guilty? No. What part has stopped you the most from following your dreams? Please turn the page and fill out the following. Well, that's new. That was not open the last time we were here at night. So something changed in this nighttime. Is that the only thing that changed? That does not help me at all, if that's it. I mean, it's interesting, it gives me more story, but it doesn't fulfill any of the requirements to move on to the next section. Yeah, the lamp is flickering. This continues to annoy me because it doesn't mean anything right now. But it's still happening. But it's like the thing that, the power button. It just is. Lamp continues to flicker. This continues to be 217. We got a yoga mat. We got shoes. Some cool sunglasses if it was 1994. There's literally only so much to look at in here, so it can't be. Guy in chat, the clothes in the basket in the bathroom, in the bedroom. I've looked in there before. And it just is a thing that...
Sometimes repressed memories are the most significant.
What are you trying to say to me? Alright, you know what? I need to check something. Let's go back.
I know you're confused right now.
And just go to this woman. If this ends the game again, that's fine. But I'm curious what happens if I do this. Alright, that may end the game again. That may actually just end the game again, so let's not do that. The corrupt memory, it wouldn't let me go back there. I guess we could try again. But
I know you're confused right now, how this all started. There was an accident. Do you remember what happened? It's your fault, you know.
Whoa, we'll what?
That later. That's my job. I'm here
to help you.
I don't know that I want to go back in here.
I thought this is where you might end. Hello, Doctor. I am you. Well, a recording meant of you, of yourself, but through a filter to mask our voice. You've gone too far, and only one thing will now make sense to you. The only way out is to keep going further in.
Is this like, am I like inceptioning my way through this story?
Very impressive. This is all a very good sign.
This will be corrupted still, yes?
This memory has been corrupted and all is right. No longer accessible.
All right. So where's my next clue? Whoa. Okay, so this one is... essentially off limits to me. I'm gonna go back over here and see if I can grab this thing. What the shit? And we're back to here. What? Did I just get the blue ending again? God damn it. All right, let's wrap up blue. I don't want blue again.
I thought this is where you might end. Hello, Doctor. I am you. Well, a recording meant of you, of yourself, but through a filter to mask our voice.
Yeah, okay.
You've gone too far.
Like how I've just give zero shits about that. Like, oh yeah, sure, great, cool.
The only way out is to keep going further in.
I know! Alright. Well, the butterfly is now definitely a part of the logo. Also, how crazy is that? Hey, look at you! Shout out to Anton for donating $3. Thank you, Anton. Ooh. Okay.
Sometimes repressed memories
are the most significant.
I feel like I've gone back. Like I've just gone back. Question.
Perhaps I should give you another psychological survey.
What do you think of that?
All right.
So where should we begin?
Yeah.
What do you remember?
I understand everyone chat says I need blue, so okay.
Mental state.
We'll go back here. We'll get blue. Oh, what the shit? Okay. Go over here. Look at this. Yep. That's horrifying. All right. So now we have blue. Everyone says I need blue. Gotcha. Blue. All right. Now we're here.
It's not done.
Perhaps I should give you another psychological survey.
What do you think of that?
Interesting. Okay, so let's go back to my house. You're not gonna do anything. Is it still this crazy freaked out thing over here? Of course it is.
I think you and I remember things differently.
All right.
If you're feeling confused,
that's completely normal.
Let's take this one step at a time.
And I can't shut him down in this color, right? Again, when you see it, I just want to point out, when you see it, that's the creepiest everything you've ever seen. Just take a moment. Take a moment to appreciate how effed up that is. Again, we got the butterfly out there. The obituary. all this stuff. All right, I'm gonna listen to you on this one. Yeah, I see you, March. I see you. I'm gonna try your strategy.
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind. Reading suggests you have a good
idea.
All right, I'm gonna do exactly what you say. Run. Run as fast as I can!
I think you and I remember things.
Whoa! Here we go, run it! Good call, good call. Well, now I'm green? What?
This is not a success.
What? Okay. What's the status of this?
Let's get back to the job at hand.
She's still there. Okay. Status of that? It still exists normally. Status of that? It is a thing. Question: status of
sometimes
this?
Memories are the most significant.
Yo, but this is a thing.
This path has not been previously submitted. Please stand by.
Interesting. Interesting.
In all likelihood, this is based on an error. The choices you've made cannot be reconstructed. All unprovable actions will be purged. Any sustained logic will remain intact, available to you once your readings prove reliable.
That was another achievement. That was the green achievement. Now shit is falling on the screen and it is freaking out. Everything, the more I do, the more this changes.
Sometimes repressed memories are the most significant.
Here's blue. Yep. Okay. Yo, yo! Get that run on, Cox! Running through the house. Running through the house.
You think you can
running through the house. Running through the house! Now we are in green. Those images, I don't know what the hell they are. Those are things flashing.
Sometimes I get concerned that false memories are being planted in your mind. Sometimes repressed memories are the
most significant.
Well, this shit is entirely new. Tesla's foundation. He's still outside, doing his thing. Still doing his thing. Butterfly information. So this is... Chrysalis is everywhere.
This ability is observed in 558F and ultimately destabilize the field containment and terminate the entire program. The field frequencies observed and recorded in function 2 were destabilizing when overlapping with the anomalous points in the simulation. This issue will need to be addressed if we expect to stabilize the field.
Yep, shit has gone out of control. We are at code. Oh my god, what, Alex? I know what I have done will cause you great alarm. We have all been working so hard, and the latest stalemate has taken a toll on us all. While I do not feel the need to explain myself in full, I offer you the following in defense of my actions, hoping you might see some reason for all I have done. I believe there comes a time in a person's life when the tangle of thought, expectation, goals, desires, intertwined with the same in others, precludes any hope of change, be it progress or aggression. To break free from these knotted paths requires extreme and often unpredictable actions. There were many factors that led me to believe that we had reached this critical mass, and if you think back to all the key turns we've taken, I'm sure you'll agree. You will probably hate me, or at least come close to it, but change is the only thing that will bring us back to a common starting point. I hope to see you there. Yeah, okay. That's all the same. That's all the same. Well, creepy music stopped. That's the same. All that's the same. All that's the same. Still creepy. Do we rewind time? Yep, here we are. The stuff's still on the floor. Guy's still outside. Let's see what happens if I do this.
That it must be possible. We can force ourselves to deliberately forget.
Through EEG measurements, we should be able to capture the exact moment when the memory is inhibited. That is when the degradation is imposed. The inhibition of memory uses up after 3 hours.
Now we're back to 138. So we're a little bit earlier than before.
I don't respond to your actions, but your memories will drive behavior. So, let's say, for example,
alright, so that's the creepy message that keeps playing. Hello, camera. 139. Still no call. The call did not come. Interesting. Why is there no call now? This room has nothing to offer me. Maybe I found everything there is to find in here now? More air. The arrow codes moved? No, there's just a bunch. All right, there's just a ton of arrow codes. Well, people are saying that that website, the Asemblance Labs website, is actually real. And if you go there, there's like a quiz and stuff you can take. And then it leads you to YouTube videos. That's cool. ARG coolness. All right. Let's exit out and see what happens. We tried waiting for the call before and nothing came through.
Don't you prefer to stay in control?
I do.
Don't you prefer to stay in control?
Why does it keep saying that? If that's the case, can I shut it down? I do prefer to stay in control of you, you big dum-dum.
Reading suggests you have a good
idea.
What? So this is the right way.
There are certain things I...
Reading suggests you have a good idea, so whatever it is, it's in this right here. And this is important. Yeah, if you go to AssemblanceLabs.com, apparently there's stuff there. Which is kind of awesome. Boy, what am I missing? Apples are green! Forests are green. Has the house changed at all? I guess that's a good point. We can go back there. Maybe that's what he was referring to?
You were in there for almost 2 hours.
What were you doing all that time?
She never understood why you couldn't... Never mind.
God damn it.
Ignore what I said. Just relax. You've never been good at relaxing.
Okay, go home. Relax. Okay, this is... That was weird. Why was it like that? Now it's folded back up. Don't know that this has anything to do with anything, really. I guess we could try Green Knight. Old Green Knight and Sir Gawain. Yeah, nope. Whole bunch of nothing. Wicker. Oh my god, the Wicker Man! No, I don't, Music changed with the bullet hole? No. You are incorrect.
Let's get back to the job at hand. So where should we begin? What do you remember? To be honest, I'm
a little concerned about your current mental state.
Although I'm a bit concerned, sometimes the truth is not what we want to remember.
What you talking about, AI? The truth is not what we want to remember?
Compiling. Compiling. Compiling.
Compiled.
There were 2,837 warnings reported.
Don't be angry. It's all part of your design. You're not
ready. Trust me.
Hmm. Can we do the same thing? The fuck? Are we back to blue? I don't want to go back to blue! I don't want to go back to blue! Shit.
If you're feeling confused, that's completely normal. Let's take this one step at a time.
You're already... Alright, so... This shit is done. We've done this. All right, let the run begin.
Do you really think you can undo our past?
Shit. I don't.
Very impressive. This is
Shut up, AI! No one even likes you! You're a dick!
Your work here, it's
not done.
Yes, I get all the hints are saying go to the office.
I know you're confused right now.
All the hints say it's in the office. I just don't know where to look in the office. This is a different recording. Alright. Alright. The time right now is 10:42. I'm going to escape. Go back to the main menu. Let's just quit for now. E, enter, go. Yes, enter. Do that fine. A, whatever. Let me out of your game! Okay. What was that website? Hold on. Let's bring up the Google Chromes. What was that website? We're going to figure this out together. Asemblance Labs? Asemblance Labs. Asemblancelabs.com? Oh, shit. That's what it is. Okay. Plus... Let's do, what would this be? Window capture? Yo, Google Chrome. Why doesn't it just... What? Awesome. Cool. Thanks for showing up on the screen. Great. Good work. Good work. Let's full screen this thing then. And then we'll do, display capture. Great. Okay. Let's make this big so you guys can see what the hell's going on. Remove this. Yes. And then we'll make this big as balls. Nope, that don't freaking help. Remove that. How many effing things? All right. Semblance. Can everyone see that okay? Is that visible to everyone? There, how about that? Maybe if I go down. Alright. Asemblance Labs! June 21st, all experimentation research for Project M55AF has been temporarily suspended to allow an investigation into possible breach security protocols. Some Labs proud to announce a partnership with the PPD Institute. So this is all things that have happened recently. This is home. There's an About tab. It's founded by Dr. Roan Plovis. With the goal to pursue objectivity by unraveling the mysteries of the human mind. Since its founding, Clovis has been compiling a team of leading cross-disciplinary scientists and engineers to lead Asemblance projects on many frontiers. Contact. For all inquiries... Alright, is this the same link here? Yo, this is straight up just emailing them. What did I mess up? Did I say investigation? Did I say a word wrong? Everyone in chat just said investigation. What does that mean? Yeah, I think I'm going to email them. Yeah, no, I'm aware. So this is, all right, I'm going to email. I'm doing the whole email thing. Okay, so this is where we're going to end it for today. But tomorrow we'll be back and we are going to solve this damn thing. It's happening. I'm going to see if they send